Nice.
No, it says I'm recording.
Okay. We record our battles, just so you know.
Inappropriate YouTube content right there.
Okay, well that's fine. You can put that on YouTube if you like. Adult content. Group fucking therapy, man.
Well, that particular part, it's gonna be cut.
Alright, this should
restricted
take long.
Removed.
There's
oh, let's see. Where's the reinforcements coming from?
Ours?
Thought we had a couple of hundred.
Well, you're right. We do have a couple hundred. They're all there. All of our shit's here. It's just they're all so fucked already. It's yeah.
Don't say that, Dave. Don't say that word around me. I mean, it's a four, like it's just a word, four letters. You know, it didn't bother me when someone said that. But nowadays, it's just so many memories, so many bad memories, so many things said, so many nightmares.
Traumatic experience.
Watch. Is it possible to get PTSD from dirty talk in the shitty workplace?
It depends who's actually saying it. It depends who's actually saying it. So it's someone you really, really don't like and is just the definition of mud, then yeah, you could probably get PTSD from it.
It's gonna be an interesting claim on the workers' comp. Yeah, no, I don't know.
Got PTSD from random shit talk.
just check the fireballs in there. Perfect place
well,
to put
I'm probably gonna put them down there on the ramp. Right there. Because they're gonna go for the point like they did before, remember, where they just fucking sat there like a bunch of tards. So I'm just gonna set up defenses on that market square, so.
Yeah, I guess then you don't have to worry about them going around the.
Yeah, well, yeah, because I don't have to worry about that whole area, it's just a cliff. Good stuff, though, my archers are gonna have a fucking heyday and a half.
You have archers left? It's like
got like 30.
Where are they? I lost them. Oh, you got. What is that? I saw
every
it.
Every single unit.
Oh no, slingers is full. Oh no, your archers
like
and slingers are full.
Okay, good. I have like a full army of garrison, but every single unit in that garrison only has like 20.
Yeah, you've got 220 archers and 220 slingers. I'm guessing that'd be from the garrison. Then your cavalry's
yeah.
Like 12 of 80, 18 of 40 dogs. Garrison itself should hold.
Should.
Yeah, keep moving, should. I mean, you could just either hold there or there as well as there. Cause then you'll need that and that instead of just that. So it depends how much you want to spread stuff out.
That's not really gonna be too spread out, honestly.
I mean, just different fronts. How many fronts you want to have?
Yeah, shouldn't be too bad.
You want to move those fireballs to the north up of it, give them more of a roll.
Oh, which ones?
Those ones.
Yeah. Give a bit more speed.
There we go. That should do nicely. I will never get over all these fucking defensive structures that the mod fucking added. So many.
But these are, there's something I can get from my generals as well that allows me to make more than what's there. It's like one plus each of them for a certain stat, I think.
Yeah. It's like, I don't need more. So many.
You think I should adopt the drinking problem? Saying that myself, my problem.
Why would you want to adopt that?
I don't know. I mean, the fact I work with raging alcoholics and drug addicts and half the shit I already said.
No, that's that. I don't think you should do that.
Okay, I need a bad habit then. I need to get a bad habit.
They're called bad habits for a reason?
Oh yeah, no, they definitely are, and I think I need to get one.
Well, I'm sure if you jumped on Google, you could find a few.
Is watching stupid YouTube videos not a bad habit?
Touché.
I mean, just saying.
No, you have a valid point on that one. I mean, hell, I got an invitation last week to get snort blow off a hooker's ass.
What?
Yeah, I didn't tell you about that. Yeah, one of the guys on the work.
Recording.
Okay, story time. So. Okay, so this guy we were working with, he was like the definition of cancer. Like the definition of cancer, shitty worker, and everyone will hope he died a slow, painful death. So anyway.
Corinne, is this violating YouTube terms of service?
Probably not. They probably won't. I mean, therapy would be more entertaining therapy than anything.
Anyway.
People just be listening to this and it's like, what the fuck is going on?
Okay, so anyway, this guy was the definition of cancer. Like, he could have died in a fire.
We are near Rome, after all. I mean, it only makes sense.
Fair enough.
No, his father died, and if he would have saw how much of a failure his son was, he probably would have killed himself again. Anyway, so, moving on to the conversation. What happened is that he got fired. So I said, oh yeah, no, I jokingly said, oh yeah, I'm gonna go get some hookers, and, you know, eat sushi off a hooker's ass. And it was like, no, Aiden, you're doing it wrong. You gotta snort blow off a hooker's ass. Speaking of which, I'm gonna invite some hookers and get some blow. You wanna come over? I thought he was joking. I said, no, I was busy that weekend. So I said, no, thanks. And then, you know, next thing I know is I get a text with a picture with a hook, you know, with a naked woman on the table with some blow on her ass. And I said, like, I thought you were joking. I was like, hell no, I wasn't. I'm just like, oh my god. And, yeah.
Oh, god.
Yeah, that was the time I didn't go over to a coworker's house to do blow off a hooker's ass.
Well played.
So yeah, no, that's the shit
I'm giving
I
you all
with
the broken shit. Enjoy.
Thanks. I appreciate the thought. It's the thought that
broken.
Counts.
I am broken.
You know this. It's okay. It's okay.
I work with these people.
Are you sure there's anything there? I'm not seeing much.
Are the units that I gave you? You see the garrison army, which is what you have, and then you see my army. One group of my army is bigger than yours.
Pretty much. I'll do what I can with what's here.
At your service!
That's me, because I'm mostly sacrifices anyway, it's all good.
Battle group,
wait, what?
Ready and awaiting orders! Missile infantry at your command! Battle group awaiting orders! Thessalian cavalry! Troops! Ready! Your orders! Ready and waiting! Militia! Spear infantry! Ready! Orders! Battle group! Awaiting orders! Swords! Ready for orders! Battle group! Ready!
I don't forget about the skirmish mode on those archers and whatnot.
Let's do a comparison. Alright, hold on. Oh, you're moving them all.
Yours? Little tiny pieces of shit. Mine? Massive army.
Yeah, I think one of your 160 sections makes up for everything, yeah.
Pretty much.
Missile infantry!
Ah, we got plenty of shit. Plenty of shit.
Okay. Get this shit underway, eh?
Commander!
Battle start.
That's me! If we are victorious and live, I will sacrifice to Zeus and Ares for their favor and help in our defense. But we mortals must do our parts as well.
So that reminds me of another,
fight with honor.
Oh, I want to hear another traumatizing incident.
My god.
Okay, so anyway. Involving the trucker and the miss and the girlfriend again. Oh lord.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, so apparently, Taxis! The driver, I don't know why, she told me this. He has bad acne, bad skin, always getting pimples and stuff like that.
Do I really want to know this?
Make me feel better. Yeah, I'm making the reviews go through the so anyway, what happened was, is that apparently, that he has, you know, bad skin and blah blah blah, and things happen. Except for the fact that she gets incredibly turned on while, while popping his pimples and all that.
Oh my god, I don't even know this dude.
No, do you wanna know what
he does? I'm literally, Nope,
yeah?
I'm cutting
you worry
out.
Me.
worry me. They have to be like,
Pikes at the ready! Form phalanx!
Come on to job, I will trade. Unemployment? Yeah, I'll take that. You can have my job.
And then unemployment? I'll take that. You can have my... I'll trade my job for unemployment.
What? Macedon!
It's that bad.
Even.
Hunters!
Oh, I'm sad.
Happy to serve the people. Advance the speed.
Oh well.
Missile infantry at your command. At speed.
I've like destroyed more than 40 of them before they even got to the goddamn barricades.
Understood! Hoplites ready! Spear infantry, at your command!
I will kill any man who shows fear or mercy!
Double time!
Well, the east is covered if anyone decides to go over there.
Oh, those beautiful fireballs.
Oh, it looks like they're just forming up.
Yeah.
Can wait! At the double!
I don't know, their flanks are exposed.
Yeah, I know. I want them to just fucking attack them. They ain't gonna do it though.
Looks like
oh, there
ants.
We go.
Thank you.
get some help. There's some skirmishers coming in. They got siege engines.
Oh, yeah, they're hitting your archers.
Yes, they are.
Well.
Thessalians! This is where I would like to have cavalry.
Looks like they're coming up the east.
That's your side.
Yeah, those blisters are gonna fuck us up, eh?
Gonna be a thorn, that's for sure.
I've got hoplites in between phalanx, so should be out of hold. Fast.
Well, he did walk right into a phalanx.
Fair enough. Those blisters are hitting your royal guard.
Fuck assholes.
Fuck.
Warriors of Makadar!
Guess what TeamSpeak server crashed?
The TeamSpeak server crashed.
Riders! At the devil!
I'm
gonna try to sneak around the back and get them. Even though they've got dogs defending.
Eh, dogs shouldn't be too bad. Can't even fucking close this. Fucking Greek fire!
Ghetto flamethrowers?
Follow me!
Sort of.
Yeah, I
more like
Greek
pots of fire.
Flamethrowers.
Nah. It's the flaming pots. Yeah. That's where the term comes from.
Yeah, I'm gonna try flank him and grab the ballistas. If I don't get fucked by all the traps.
Yeah, the traps are gonna eat you a little bit. As you can see. God damn. Let it not be said that they weren't a pain in the ass.
Welcome to my life, 5 days a week.
Really need mountain cave.
Oh, I know. I really wish I could. Militia!
Advance at speed!
Oh, kill the other enemy drone.
Pikes ready! Militia! Quick march! Pikes at the ready.
Orders.
At speed! Militia! Double time! Spearmen, ready for orders. Quick march! Swords!
Your orders!
Do not help the wounded! Fight! Advance at speed! Thessalian cavalry!
Dismounted cavs flanking now. Their dogs are sitting right beside those blisters and they got a lot of them. Two sets of 40.
Yep.
Fuck those blisters, you can take- man.
Oh, I know, dude. This fucking blisters are being a bitch.
You're gonna wreck shit.
They're not killing a whole lot every time they hit, but god, they're annoying.
Really need standard fucking mounts.
Like some of your cav works. Okay, I'll mount my goddamn generals. Yeah, I mean, look at that. Like, the calves all derped. I tried to get in a mount. You see them? They're all derping, trying to get on their damn horses.
Oh, well, sorry. So what was that? Rome 2 and derping?
It's because of a mod that we have. One of the mods is fucking with it. It's not Rome itself. It's a mod.
Those blisters are moving really close. If you get archers on that cliff, you'll be able to hit them. Along there.
Yep, moving my slingers over there now. That's all I've got left.
By your command!
You should be able to flank their main force, or at least get rid of their goddamn archers.
Advance at speed! At your service!
Sit out there.
Double time!
Skirmishers. Calves slowly moving closer. Those dogs will attack though, they're gonna tear shit if they do.
I don't think my slingers are going to be able to arc shots over.
Yeah, it's rounding the corner behind them.
Got some slingers that are able to hit them.
Dogs are attacking.
Thessalian cavalry! Tarantine cavalry! Ready yourselves! Thessalian cavalry!
I got no slingers, I got no archers, so.
Tarantine cavalry! Your orders! Tarantine cavalry!
Alright, I'm at them.
Warriors,
got one section.
Macedon.
12 guys.
Thessalian cavalry! Tarantine cavalry!
Beautiful.
That is insolent.
All right, blisters are down for good.
Attack the positions.
If those dogs don't get to me first, fuck.
Can you move those spears? They're preventing my guys from getting through.
Commission! Quick march! Disbanding battle group. At speed. Spear infantry, ready. At the double.
Yeah, blisters are down. Oh, cool.
Used to come out. To arms.
Keep forgetting they've still got that other force down there of mostly cavalry.
It's a lot of ranged as well.
Yeah, it's gonna be an issue.
Hoplites!
I mean, I can try flank him and cut them off at the rear. They can't run away. I need to cut them off from both, pretty much all three directions.
As long as we can recap the point within the next 35 minutes, we'll be fine.
Yeah, I suppose. Oh, you've got plenty of units there, we'll be able to.
Oh yeah, we got plenty of shit, so.
Advance! Spear infantry, at your command.
Sending more infantry in.
Engage!
Piss off.
Oh, it's a lot of range.
Advance at speed!
There it is.
Quick march! Double time! Add the double!
If you can, send something around there. I'm gonna come back around there. And then if, maybe something in there as well. Just block them in.
Is ready. We await your command. Tribunus. Glory to Macedon. Strategos.
Demolish the entire rear line.
Grandsons of Macedon.
That was beautiful.
Those are my elite troops, the royal companions.
Nice.
Yeah, they're fucking beasts. They give them no fucks.
The double. Attack that position! At the double! Spearmen, ready for orders. Double time! man, speed! Double time!
Still got the dog handlers out there, by the way.
Nah, yeah, fuck them. We can kill them.
I'll just tell what's left of my dudes to go get them.
Sounds good. General lived all the way up until the end, and then he fucking runs into a goddamn kill drop. Traps every time.
Militia!
Like, I saw the kill drops there, and I was like, eh, he'll be alright.
No.
Nope.
Nice little mass graveyard again.
Oh, yeah. Fertilizer, please.
The Blood and Gore mod, or the Blood and Gore add-on, definitely makes it nicer. I don't actually think I've seen the Blood and Gore without that mod either, so I don't know what the standard DLC is like.
It's like little powder smoke.
Yeah.
I mean, there's blood, but I mean, like, it's not very good. It's, like, maybe 30 minutes of coding, if that.
Yeah.
They're charging you how much for it?
$1. $2, something like that. Yeah, it's
stupid. Ew.
Don't even get me started. Like, it is literally retarded. And I hate Sega for it so much.
Well, to be fair, it is Sega, I mean. Once they were done fucking Sonic the Hedgehog, and you know, their eyes kind of slowly glanced over towards Shogun 2, they fucked it a little bit with the,
Yeah, well, leave it to us as the modding community to fucking go out there and fix their shit.
At least they're dumb enough and smart enough to let the thing be modded to hell and back. Compared to yeah, no modding community because we're douches.
The like four cab over there just killing everybody.
The entire army descends upon two dog squads. Overkill.
Fire on the enemy! Take aim!
I'm gonna hop off now.
Alrighty.
I feel pretty cool to see the video on the phone. I need to be willing to hear myself.
Yeah. User disconnected from your channel.
Flanker man. The entire army is just on one side.
Double
dishonorable.
Press fire on the enemy!
Cav are so broken when they're dismounted.
Yeah.
I'm only gonna make my general unit fight them right now. Everything else is just moving on. I think it hit my friendly fire.
He just got a spear through the chest. One left. One left.
Mercenaries and such, but everything else kind of lived, except for my archers. I pretty much threw my archers into the fight. Both my archers got 271 kills. That's hilarious. And both my slingers got 280. Well, no, one of them got 289, the other one got 288.
Damn. Yeah, it was.
See what I'm talking about, though?
Pretty good battle.
See what I mean about fucking. 5 of 16 speak, it dies, mine stays up.